To choose a good preschool was quite challenging because Mogappet is crowded with too many preschools. Of all the schools, Little Sishas talks the best because of its eco-friendly environment, its spacious outdoor and indoor play area, which many preschools lack, its parent-friendly atmosphere, and the theme-based curriculum. Adding to it, the personal care given to each and every Little Sishas by sincere and dedicated teachers and caring and loving caretakers and security guards. The well-planned events conducted during festivals and occasions like Independence Day and Republic Day, depicting your keen interest to highlight the Indian values and traditions. The well-designed diet plan for the Little Sishas, thus showing the interest in the nutrition of the Little Sishas and the overall cleanliness of the school. We, the parents, are very proud that we have chosen the best school for the first step in schooling of our children. The teachers and caretakers have done immensely by their excellent service, dedication and hard work, which is greater than mere work. We salute all of them and request them to continue their excellent service. I once again thank the chief teaching staff and the caretakers on behalf of the parents and the Little Sishas, which has helped them to develop their social, emotional, interpersonal and intellectual skills. The Little Sishas are keen in showering their love and affection to their teachers and caretakers. Hence, I call upon all the Little Sishas of the Tiger Group to give a small memento to their teacher, Mr. Sheila. I request Mr. Sheila to come on stage to receive a memento from the Little Sishas of the Tiger Group.
Ready, ma'am?
Sign!
Sign! Give a loud applause. I call upon all the Little Sishas of Lotus Group to give a small memento. I request Mrs. Mohana, caretaker of the Lotus Group, to receive a memento from the Little Sishas of the Lotus Group. I call upon all the Little Sishas of the Peacock Group. Also, I request Mrs. Manjula, caretaker of Peacock Group, to come on stage to receive the memento.
Madam,
also, I request Mrs. Shakti, the caretaker, and Mr. Yuvaraj, the security guard, who have put their maximum effort. I thank Dr. Suresh for all the efforts taken by him to make this school child-friendly and eco-friendly. As a token of love, Little Sishas wanted to contribute to